Well, been up since silly o'clock, haven't I? Cheers.
Oh, Darren. You need some decent food in you.
Waffles. You love waffles?
Yeah. The last time I tried to help Norma, I ended up with a smack in the nose. Haven't you learnt from that?
That it was Last Chance Saloon. You know that.
You're putting too much pressure on yourself, son. You need to share your woes with Nancy. That's what marriage is all about.
I don't need a lecture, OK? Maybe a bit of coffee and maybe a bit of peace and quiet.
Maybe you should see a doctor.
What for? Look, I'm fine, OK? I made a mistake and I'll fix it.
Look, you don't need to fix anything on your own. We're family, aren't we?
Yeah, and we don't play the blame game.
But you're not alone.
Definitely not.
One in, all in.
And if you have a problem, then it's our problem. And we'll fix it together.
Right, cheese, please.
Yeah, on it. There you go.
Thank you.
Easy. Remember, we're budgeting, all right?
Hey, this looks busy.
Yeah, this is the cheapest... No, this is the best low-budget meal a man can make. 26p per portion, yeah? Move over, Jamie.
Is that garlic on toast?
No, this is a garlic bread made with Charlie's own fair hands.
I'm never getting rid of this smell.
Garlic is good for the heart. Sometimes of a day, I have a whole clove. It's better than medicine.
Yeah, but that's just a bit grim, isn't it?
Hey, Darren, have you, have you spoken to Nancy? You need to keep her in the loop. She's the smart one. Oh. She'll help get you out of this mess.
Yeah, cheers, Dad. Yeah, I'll speak to her, OK? It's just a bit early right now.
I'm calling her later.
Right, OK, we'll just hold off on the chat. Yeah, let me tell her my way, yeah? Soften the blow a little bit.
Sure.
But you do need to be honest, though. Remember, it's our problem now.
Guys, I am going to call Nancy, yeah? But if we wake her up in the middle of a beauty sleep, we're going to have bigger fish to fry, OK? So stop worrying and trust me, all right? Yes?
Yes.
Good lad.